That's just an outstanding effort while shorthanded. He caught the power play players a little flat-footed, and he was able to make a beautiful move and score.
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.